Hello friends, this is Mena from Civil Center and I welcome all of you once again to our channel and another video tutorial on Tekla Structural Designer. So friends, in today's video, we'll see how to convert the load units in Tekla Structural Designer. So the default units is kilonewton per meter square or kilonewtons. So how to change it? Many of our viewers had commented it and many of our students had also have this doubt how to change the units. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So for changing the unit of loads from kilonewton to ton force, we can just go to our home option and then we can go to this particular model settings. In the model settings, we can select the codes of our country in which we want to design the building, and we'll go over to the units right now. And in that, as you can see, we have the units, various units we can change. So let's just change the unit of your load here from kilonewton per meter to ton force per meter, and then click on OK. Let's just check whether this change has been done or not. So it has been changed to ton force per meter. Just click on OK, and then I'll go to the loads option and just select a dead load here and full UDL. As you can see, it has been changed to ton force per meter. So if you want to just change it back to kilonewton per meter, you can go apply the same process. You can go to the model settings and you can go to the loading, sorry, units. And after you go to the units, you can just go to the load and change it back to kilonewton per meter. Okay. So if you want to save this, just press on okay. Let's just check dead loads, loads, full UDL. It's back to kilonewton per meter. So like this, you can change your units of loading. If you want to make other changes, you can do this as well. You can go to the model settings. As you can see in the units option, you can change the units of other things such as area, inertia, load, moment, stress, density, frequency. So everything you can change right here. If you want to make changes while applying to the model, you can do it here. And if you want the changes in the unit in your particular report, you can go here in the settings option, and here you have report, and under report you have this units. You can change this unit to metric, to anything you want, US customary, or you can change this as well. And suppose you want to make changes here in load, force, moment, you can make the desired changes here and then click on OK. So this is the process by which you can just change your particular loading from kilonewton per meter to ton force per meter. It was the query of many of our viewers. So we had made this video. Hope you liked it and found it useful. And if you want to get trained from us, we provide practical training on this particular software, that is the complete design of a building, from taking the requirements from your clients to the full design or the full preparation of the structural drawing sheet, considering the economy as well as the safety of the structure. So if you want to get connected with us, you can just click on the link below, and or you can drop a message at WhatsApp in the number given if you want to take advanced courses from us. So that's all for today. This is Mena signing off. See you in the next video. Keep watching and keep commenting. Bye bye.